We've seen the importance of protein powder in our daily lives, so now we should discuss the difference between consuming protein powder and real food. Many adults have a lot going on in their lives and may sometimes not have enough time to prepare each meal with an adequate amount of protein. Comparing it to a meal, one scoop of protein powder will usually contain 20 grams of protein, depending on the protein powder used. Protein powders can be great due to their convenience, value for money, and the fact that they can be digested far quicker post-workout than an entire meal. On the flip side, whole foods provide plenty of additional nutrients such as iron and magnesium that many protein powders do not. Overall, protein powders can be beneficial if combined with plenty of other whole food sources of protein. If in a pinch, protein powders can allow the body to get a great amount of protein in very little time, which can be beneficial in achieving the total amount of protein recommended per day.